That was when they beat the Pats.
They wouldn't let him go into college football.